we're not prepared to deal with zero days as an industry. Not as a company, I'm talking about the entire industry. Zero days are really, really dangerous